God, man, you're killing me.
See, this guy has the best job in the world. You're, wait, it was wicked, did
what
you?
What is my job?
That's what I'm saying. What is your job? You get to just get hot pussy and tell them what to do. But I'm sure like you have to. You don't sleep with all the girls.
After you.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
So when's that happening?
In my dreams.
So I guess I'm after your dreams.
Yeah, after my dreams. Sloppy seconds and dreams, I think you're okay. Now, wait, did you start this company?
I did.
You did?
15 years ago.
Now, when you started this company, I'm pretending like I know a lot about the adult film industry. When you started this company, the biggest company probably was Vivid. We're going to cut that out. Don't worry.
Vivid was definitely at the top.
And who else was up there?
Back then, VCA.
Are they still?
Was not really around. They sold out to LFB, Hustler. Several years ago.
So like Mad Magazine, it used to be big and then all the guys died. And that's the only comparison I can come up with, the only analogy. I'm hungry.
All the guys have to die?
Well, that's how, you know, when you die, people...
Am I gonna have to die?
You know what? You've already died and got to heaven. What do you care? Now, do you actually, when you get all the wicked girls, like who are your top three or four girls now, you think? I mean, you know, the youngest, the hottest, the best.
I mean, we have Jessica Drake, Stormy Daniels, Kirsten Price, Kehlani Lay, Michaela Mendez, Electra Blue.
Anybody hot?
Girls.
Anybody hot though?
They're all.
No, I know. Here's
Hold on. Do you have a pulse?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Right here. My cock is throbbing right now. It's not tomorrow. So now, who hires all the girls? Do you do actually the hiring?
I don't. I mean, when it comes down to contract girls, yeah. I'll talk to them before we make a decision. But right. The directors are usually dealing with all the girls.
Do they still do? I mean, a lot of these girls have worked before, so you can see their work. But are there new girls that you guys have that nobody has ever used before?
We have signed girls before they've worked for anyone else and where they've only done work for us.
So do they have, like, the proverbial casting couch? They come in and do a scene? Or do you see some of the stuff they've done? Or?
I mean, there's girls. Look, my first contract girl we ever had 15 years ago, 94, was Chasey Lane.
Oh my God, I love it. What happened to her?
I'm not sure. But she hadn't done anything. We signed her. So there's certain girls could come in and you know it doesn't matter what it's going to be.
Right.
She was just stunningly beautiful.
Did Janine ever work for you?
Did who? Janine, now, because she's always under. I think she was under contract with Vivid before I even started my company.
Yeah. Well, you can't have everything.
You could try.
You could try. You are trying.
You could do your best.
So how many awards are you guys up for at the AVNs this year?
I think it's 80-something.
He knows exactly what 80-something. He knows exactly.
Under 87, no. Below 84, no.
Is there any company that's more awards, up for more awards?
You know, I usually do all those figuring. This year, I didn't sit that long and figure them all out.
He's the head of the company. He's so busy. Now, what do you do when you're here? You're just kind of...
I have meetings with customers and make sure everything's going okay with the...
Are you married?
I am married.
Now, did you meet your wife before you were in the business?
No.
Was she in the business?
No.
She wasn't a porno star?
No. Nope.
Is she as hot as some of these girls?
Yes.
No?
Oh,
really?
What do you want me to say, no?
Well, she's not going to see this.
Please.
Does she watch your movies?
Sometimes. My wife is very, just very normal, very everything. We have a 17-year-old daughter.
Is she in the business?
Stop it.
No, okay, I have a 19-year-old daughter. Actually, 20. No, let me ask you this. Okay, no, because this with you. Okay, because I know you don't want to think about this. But you're in the business.
Yeah.
My wife, okay, no, I know.
I
know you've had this conversation before. Because people say to me all the time, well, you watch porno.
I had it with 2020 when they wanted to sabotage me with the question, but this is different.
Oh, well, no, this is much bigger than 2020.
Oh,
this is a Bobby Slayton show. This is Strip TV. Live. LV. Whatever the hell. I don't know who they are. They're not paying me. No, but if your daughter ever wanted to do that, you would freak out.
You know, I don't know. I mean, honestly, look, any parent, certainly when you're a parent,
yeah, I know.
It isn't what you want to think about your daughter doing, certainly. I mean, as a parent. As a parent, also, the only thing you could do is support them, love them, give them all the right tools, and support the decisions they make.
And give them a really good contract so she doesn't go to Vivid. That would, see, I would kill you.
Now, that would be depressing.
No, that would be awful. No, I know it's an awful thing to say, but here's the thing. Now, I've talked to a lot of people from a lot of companies.
Look, I want her to come and run the business one day. I'd love to see her do.
Like Christy Hefner.
Yeah.
She never posed. She runs the business. All right, so here's the one question I have for you.
Oh, wait, I'm not selling Playboy right now, so I could say, you like her, but better.
But better.
Okay.
Now, I haven't asked anybody else for this. I'm asking you, can I have a couple of DVDs?
Do you have cash?
Are these all empty boxes?
Do you have cash?
See, we give the guy a fucking price. You know, I just go to Vivid. It's fine. Let's go talk to Evil Empire. We don't. Look at all these. Are there any? This is like Blockbuster.
No, we have movies. We have movies, for sure.
Can I have one?
Yeah, we got them all behind the counter.
I just want one. Pick one out for me.
Pick one out for you?
No.
We don't have gay movies, though, so I'm not sure what else to give you.
Oh, here we go. Got it. All right, fine. You win, okay?